Alright, greetings everyone, Daxo here, welcome to another... The following lesson is the survivor dying. Alright, we can definitely try that. Sorry, my brain is scattered. This week has been hell. Welcome to Zafehouse Diaries 2. I'm running an ambient track from YouTube. Ah. Okay, that's interesting. Spotlight is here. Do they have the freaking greenhouse? But the question is, where is the bloody greenhouse? Spotlight is here. Where is the bloody greenhouse? Because that's what is kind of... Well, let's see how that's gonna work. Well, we gotta give it a try. We're gonna go for high risk. Right, she's resting while we have... Oh, good lord. Actually, well, that's something, at least. Eddie, my man. Okay, nicely done. We are as secured as we can be. Thank you. Okay, at the very least, we are well protected, defended, and whatnot. Okay, so we're pretty much getting that custom group we made at the start, and it's interesting. But let's give it a try. Actually, Council, I need to get the other items. Okay, you are... that's quite a few zombies. Okay. is he still resting that freaking... Okay. So now that we have you... Really? Despite the fact we have... Yeah, we need more folks to handling the equipment. Okay, when they rest, we kind of have the stuff here that we could still use. Why play it safe? Let's go for freaking the maximum option. Thank you. Okay, so definitely food. Well. Honestly, I want to get the rest of the items from here. No. And we go. And now we walk back. Actually, motorcycle helmet, I don't care for. Warhammer, definitely nice. Railguns, Dominators. I mean, shotgun, yeah. Okay, so it's not locked. We're just gonna get penalty. Okay, I'm surprisingly fine with that. You say you are confident with the result. I don't know. Also, like, where the hell? Okay, I mean, definitely getting the food is the right call, I would say. Which means if we found everything, now it's time to go and get everything we can. Could check the houses. Which locations we want to check? Let's start with police station. Fair, we don't have that many painkillers or medical supplies, but you can rest later, my man. You are getting everything and coming back home. Everyone is refreshed. Good. Let us check the three houses to the side. I think are our best bet. Mm-hmm. No one wants to rest. Alright, let's go for this. Okay, the last one we're gonna check later. I need to get back with the loot. I wonder, can you get even more? Because it's like... Like, where we might have a greenhouse. Thank you. Ah, okay. Because I'm like curious, where is the like greenhouse? I couldn't really find it. Of them. Holy shit. Honestly, really just curious about one thing, if there is any freaking, like, where is greenhouse? That's what I like to know. So pretty much everyone is resting. Yeah, I think for this scenario I'm good, because maybe I would be able to find greenhouse somewhere, but we are pretty good on the front, at least for a couple more days. We have a lot of supplies, yeah, meals, snacks, so we should be good. We should be good. At least that's what I think. So yeah. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this particular episode. And I will see you guys next time. Later.